गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आमे वीडियो छाड़े लॉजिक आउ मैथमेटिकल इंडक्शन दुटा चैप्टर तुमको दि जाइला ताको तुम भल सब क्वेश्चन भी तुम सॉल्व कर कहीं मत आस लगुच आज आम नुआ टॉपिक आरंभ करवा जोटा तुम एट आउ नाइन्थ स्टैंडर्ड बोधे एट क्लास ना नाइन्थ क्लास दैट इज सेट एंड सेट ऑपरेशन तो फर्स्ट हमें डिफाइन करवा व्हाट डू मीन बाय ए सेट एक्चुअली सेट इज एन अनडिफाइंड टर्म इट हैज नो डेफिनेशंस बट इनफॉर्मली आपको हमें वी कैन से आपको डिफाइन करवा तो व्हाट डू मीन बाय ए सेट ओके सेट होची इज एन अनडिफाइंड टर्म इट हैज नो डेफिनेशंस बट इनफॉर्मली वी कैन से व्हाट इज ए सेट द डेफिनेशन दिया a collection of well defined and distinct objects is known as a set ala the set is an undefined term it has no definitions informally but informally we can say that collection of well defined distinct objects is known as a set collection of well defined distinct objects is known as a set takum in other words I am express kari che a collection of well defined distinct objects is known as a set what a term ko underline karche that is well defined means ka tak note kara that is to determine ame niche determine kari parthiba pratyek vastu ra samare but a set formation hoba ala distinct means ka that is different ऑब्जेक्ट कहाँ कौचे एलिमेंट्स ताकु तमे ओडिया रे कहाँ कौचे उपादान तब तमे निजे डिटरमाइन करी परुथिबा प्रत्येक ऑब्जेक्ट को नहीं के प्रत्येक एलिमेंट्स को नहीं के बटे सेट तैयारी करुचा डेट इज वेल डिफाइंड कलेक्शंस आर नॉन आज सेट ओके ता सेट इजे an undefined term it has no definitions but informally we can say that collection of well defined distinct objects is known as a set that is a collection of well defined distinct objects is known as a set the term well defined taku note kar mouth repeat karuchi the term well defined means to determine तमें निजे डिटरमाइन करी पर थिवा प्रत्येक वस्तुर समारे बटे सेट फॉर्मेशन होचे दैट इज वेल डिफाइंड कलेक्शंस आर नोन एज ए सेट क्वेश्चन नंबर व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग आर सेट Which of the following are set or not? I'll give reason to your answer. Give reason to your answer. Ala, the reason dava that is set ho chi why it is a set. That is set ho ni why it is not a set. The reason tamen dava kata gote set. फॉर्मेशन हम दैट इज वेल डिफाइंड कलेक्शंस आर नोन एज सेट तुम्हें जो ऑब्जेक्ट गुड़िको जो एलिमेंट्स गुड़िको निजे डिटरमाइन करी परुच दैट इज वेल डिफाइंड दैट इज ए सेट द सेट पाई रीजन दब द गिवन ऑब्जेक्ट्स मस्ट बी ए वेल डिफाइंड दैट इज द रीजन ऑफ ए सेट बट यदि सेट हो नहीं तो व्हाई इट इज नॉट ए सेट बिकॉज द गिवन ऑब्जेक्ट्स are not well defined okay the question number 1 lekha the collection question number 1 the collection of even natural number the collection of even natural number less than 10 ana the even natural number jugman ganan sankhya natural number ame kaha kouche ko set re ame taku represent karuche natural number ko that is n tha hoche the set of all natural numbers काउंटिंग तम नीचे काउंटिंग करूच काउंटिंग टा में कोट स्टार्ट करचे 1 तार कलेक्शन करूची 1 2 3 अप टू केते एन दैट इज द सेट ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर जो गणन संख्या द्वि द्वारा विभाज्य से नेचुरल नंबर को हमें कौन कहचे दैट इज इवन नेचुरल नंबर जुग्म गणन संख्या जो नेचुरल नंबर द्वि द्वारा डिविजिबल होने that natural numbers are known as odd natural numbers that is ajugma purna sankhya okay to even natural number mu underline karichi that is even natural number number b the collection of first five prime natural number less than four number c the collection of all students underline kar all students in a class and question number d the collection of intelligent students in a class question number e the collection of good teachers teachers the collection of all teachers in a school that is all teachers ala question number f ala the collection of ala good teachers the collection of good teachers in a school ala that is good teachers ala collection of if odd natural numbers which is less than 7 ana to eta question aga discussion kariba tapre next question ko ame jiba to set hochi why it is a set because the given collections are well defined jo object guda ko well defined that is a set jo elements guri ko jo object guri ko ame niche determine kari paruche that is a set that is well defined collection The well-defined collections are known as set. Question number one thila, the collection of even natural number less than 10. Even natural number less than kete 10. The 1 to 10 vitare, kete the natural numbers, number of natural numbers, sankhya kete 10. But less than 10 achi, less than 10, how many natural numbers? That is 1 to 9. 1 to 9 vitare, kota ka even natural number, 2, 4, 6, 8. How many even natural numbers are there? There are 4. That is well defined. Taku ame determine kari par. So it is a well defined. The even natural number is a set. Why it is a set? Because even natural numbers are well defined. That is the set. Okay. So our answer of it is a set. Allah. The region tame daba se deich question re given region, give region to your answer. The jadi set achi, why it is a set? Because the given natural numbers, the given even natural numbers are well defined. Next to question number 2, the collection of first 5 prime natural number less than kete 4, prathamuru panchta maulika sankhya. First five prime natural numbers less than 10. Photo ko kati ke 10 kara. Ala ta prathamuru panchta maulika ganan sankhya. Taku tame determine kari pariba. So it is a gana set. Ta why it is a set? Because first five. It is a set because first five prime natural numbers are well defined. Region. The next question, the collection of all students in a class, at the object kanchi, all students. But a class re, how many students are there? Tame nije, tame jo class join karucha, se join karthiva class re, total number of students sankhya kete, taku tame determine kari pariba, that is well defined. The all students could determine how the all students are well defined. So it is a set. Okay. The our answer like it is a set. It is a set. The region like why it is a set? Because all students are gonna in a class are well defined. Next question, the collection of an intelligent student in a class. Intelligent student in a class. But a class ko tame jiba jo class tame total number of students manakar 100 students achanti se 100 student bhitare tame unknown acha ta kie ko students ko type ra student tar kete knowledge achi kie intelligent or not taku tame determine kari paribani kan intelligent student manakar out of 100 students a student is an intelligent jane huch intelligent se jane 100 janur januko tame determine kari paribani which student that is an intelligent taku determine kari paribani. So it is not well defined. The intelligent student in a class is not well defined. So it is not a set. It is not a gana set. Okay. The region of why it is not a set? Because an intelligent student in a class is not well defined. Next question, the collection of all teachers in a school. At object kanchi, all teachers. The all teachers could determine kariyavani. So all teachers in a school, but a school re, how many teachers are there? Taku tame determine kari pariba. So it is well defined. It is well defined. That is just said. Ta why it is just said? Ta tale region lekha. Because all teachers in a school is well defined. That is well defined collections are known as a set. Next question, collection of good teachers in a school. But a school ka ame jiba, an unknown school bisar ame kichi jani na thiba. Ta how many teachers are there? Taku tame determine kari pariba. Number of teachers sankhya, pe ta 5 hai pare, 6 hai pare, 10 hai pare, 100 bhi hai pare. But 100 jadi teacher achandi, out of 100 teachers, kimba out of 10 teachers, kimba out of 5 teachers, which teacher is a good teacher, ताकु तमे determine करी परिवनी, that is not well defined, so it is not a set. ताले कौन लेखी answer, that is not a set. ताले reason कौन दवा में, why it is not a set? Because good teachers in a school is not well defined. Next उची, the collection of odd natural numbers which is less than 7, odd natural numbers less than 7, माने 1 to 7 भीतरे, up to 6 पर्यंत, 1 to 6 भीतरे, को number गुड़ा का odd natural number, मुकाईची odd natural number, जो गणन संख्या, जो natural number, द्वितीया डिविजिबल हो नथिव, that numbers are known as odd natural numbers, जोटा कहूच अजुग्म पूर्ण संख्या, अजुग्म गणन संख्या, okay, the odd natural numbers कहाँ कहूचे, ना द्वितीया डिविजिबल हो नथिव natural numbers, that is 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15, ये वड़ा होची odd natural numbers, but less than 7 रे, कतरा odd natural number रहूची, 1, 3, 5, there are 4 odd natural numbers, तकु तमे determine करी पाउचो, so it is well defined, अला, the well defined collections are known as a set. Next question Gujiba, the collection of good hockey players, the collection of good hockey players of India, and good hockey players of India. Next question, the collection of all girls in your class. Next question, the collection of difficult topics, the collection of difficult topics in a mathematics, and a difficult topics in a mathematics, and a next, the collection of difficult topics in a mathematics, the collection of most talented writers of India. Next question, the collection of most dangerous animal of the world, most dangerous animal of the world. Next, the collection of all questions in this chapter, and next, the collection of all questions in this chapter, the collection of all sciences. Next, the collection of all books in a library. In a library. And the next question, the collection of square of an integers, okay, the collection of good hockey players of India, the good hockey players is a collection. India ra jetaka good hockey players taku tame collection kari pariba, but it is not a set. Why it is not a set? Because good hockey players is not well defined, so it is not a set. Mulaki answer, that is not a set. Why it is not a set? Tatale region dava, because good hockey players of India is not well defined. Tapara question hoche, the collection of all girls in your class. And object ka, all girls in your class. All girls ko tame determine kari pariba. Why kenti na tame niche jo class re thiba, how many girls are there? Taku ka determine kari pariba ne ki? So determine hai pariba. So it is a set. Ta lekhiba answer, it is a set. Why it is a set? Because all girls in your class are well defined. Next question, the collection of difficult topics in a mathematics. Ta ethi object ka, difficult topics in a mathematics. Ta mathematics ra tam diya jiba ja gote books diya jiba ja konsi writer raho ja konsi jo standard ra books mathematics ho tam diya jiba sathru tame collection kari pariba all difficult topics. All difficult topic ko tame collection kari pariba kintu se topic bitare ko topic ta difficult topics taku tame determine kari paruna. So it is not a set. Why it is not a set? The region lekha, not a set because difficult topics in a mathematics is not well defined. Next question jiba, the collection of most talented writers of India. India ra sarvabhratam greatest writer kiye ebon greatest writer tanka bitar most talented heithiba ta talented writers ko tame determine kari paruna. So it is not a set. Ta ketale ta set hobo na most talented ko ame word ko uthai dei ke jodi lekhiba all writers of India ta India ra all writers ताको तुम्हें डिटरमाइन करी परिवो दैट इज ए सेट. द द कलेक्शन ऑफ मोस्ट टैलेंटेड राइटर्स ऑफ इंडिया नॉट ए सेट. द व्हाई इट इज नॉट ए सेट? बिकॉज मोस्ट टैलेंटेड राइटर्स आर नॉट वेल डिफाइंड. सो इट इज नॉट ए सेट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन जीवा, द कलेक्शन ऑफ मोस्ट डेंजरियस एनिमल ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. वर्ल्ड रो सबुठरो ग्रेटेस्ट डेंजरियस एनिमल किए ताकु तुम्हें डिटरमाइन करी परिवनी. सो इट इज नॉट ए सेट. व्हाई इट इज नॉट ए सेट? व्हाई इट इज नॉट ए सेट? द रीजन कौन दबो? बिकॉज मोस्ट डेंजरियस एनिमल्स आर नॉट वेल डिफाइन. सो इट इज नॉट ए सेट. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन जीवा, द कलेक्शन ऑफ ऑल क्वेश्चंस इन दिस चैप्टर. गोटे चैप्टर तुम जेकोन से टॉपिक जा से चैप्टर ऑल क्वेश्चन को तुम नीचे डिटरमाइन करी परिवो. सो इट इज ए सेट. व्हाई इट इज ए सेट? बिकॉज ऑल क्वेश्चंस इन दिस चैप्टर आर वेल डिफाइंड. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन को जीवा, द कलेक्शन ऑफ ऑल सैंड. ऑल सैंड को तुम डिटरमाइन करी परिवो कि नहीं? सो इट इज नॉट ए सेट. व्हाई? Why it is not a set? Because all sands are well, are not well defined. Next question jiba, the collection of all books in a library. Ta dekhilna but a library ko tame jiba, how many books are there? Fet 100 books kimba 200 books kimba 5000 books kimba 10000 books ta taku determine kari hoba kane calculation kari hoba. So it is a set. Ta ethi object ka all books in a library, that is a set. Region, why it is a set? Because all books in a library are well defined. Next question is, the collection of square of an integer, integer कहाँ कोचे, तार symbol का, को symbol द्वारा represent कोचे, that is set of all integers, z, z set. पूर्ण संख्या जोड़ा कोचा, तार starting number को दार, को start होची, 0, 0, plus minus 1, plus minus 2, plus minus 3, 0 र square, that is 0, plus minus 1 र square, that is 1, plus minus 2 र square, that is 4, 0, 1, 4, 9, 16, how many collections are there? There are infinite number of collections, so it is a set. ता को set set, आम अगर परिवा, finite set, or infinite set अछि, that is infinite collection रोची, but it is a set. The square of an integer is a set. That is an infinite set. Why it is a set? Because squares of an integers are well defined.